I believe my Bible.
This could never win.